Hi, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I am your digital marketing consultant, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to lay a strong foundation for your videos on YouTube. You need to learn to determine the intention for your YouTube videos, so let's get started. So the first thing I just want to say is Merriam-Webster defines intention as this: the thing that you plan to do or achieve. An aim or purpose. And I think that's perfect for this lesson because you need to determine exactly what it is that you want to accomplish with this video that you are creating. And in this video, I'm going to give you 7 intentions for video. You might still be trying to figure out what it is exactly I'm going after. Now, stay with me to the end and I'll give you a worksheet that will help you work through this as you go through it. Number one, this is creative intention number one, increasing brand awareness. Maybe you just want more people to know about your brand, and that's great. Video is an awesome way to do that, but you need to know from the beginning that that is your intent for this video. Number two, intention number two might be to grow your email list. Maybe you just want to get more people on your list so that you can nurture that list and grow your audience and gain more business that way. Great. Number three, maybe you just want people to pick up the phone and call you. That's a good intention to have. That one probably is going to require that people know you or trust you from the, you know, in order to pick up their phone. So you need to think about that when you're creating a video that you want them to call you. How am I going to win their trust through the use of video to the point to where they're willing to pick up their phone and call me? Number four, maybe you want to grow your audience on YouTube. You want to have them subscribe to your channel so that you can continue to help them with your videos. It's a great intention, and that's actually the intention I have for this video. Number five, maybe you want to increase engagement with your audience and get the communication going. More likes, more shares, more comments. It's a good intention. Just know from the beginning what it is that you're wanting to do with that video. Maybe you want to become known as the trusted advisor or expert in your industry. This is number six, and I encourage you to use video to become the expert in your industry that people will look to or go to when they're looking for guidance and put their trust in you. And last of all, number seven is customer support. Imagine what it would be like to have a whole stream of frequently asked questions on video. So whenever you get that email or that phone call where people are wondering one of those frequently asked questions, all you have to do is just send them to your frequently asked question page and they can and to that video or to your YouTube channel where those videos are listed and give them that video answer and take care of your customers that way. Now, I do have a creative strategy worksheet for you, and I want to give it to you. It's a PDF, and you can work through this worksheet every time you create a video or one time, and then just do the last section of it for each video. It will help you determine the intention for your video, and I'm more than happy to give you this PDF. All you have to do is click on this big subscribe button right here, and you'll be subscribed. And then just send me an email at help@martinholsinger.com and I will send you that free creative strategy worksheet.